That's a leucistic white-tailed deer.
A Lewis what now?
Leucistic means they have patches of white fur.
I thought that was called getting old.
Okay, this is a huge deer. They're incredibly rare.
Oh, I'd love some rare venison.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Wait here. I'm gonna check it out.
Martin, hold on. Martin!
Thank you. blood!
Oh, you're a fucking child!
Oh, come on, come on. That was funny.
If you're five...
Oh, just admit it. I got you pretty good.
No. No, you didn't. I didn't know where you were. I didn't know if you were hurt or...
Alex.
And I can't... I can't lose another...
What's wrong? Alex, what's wrong? Oh, Jesus. Shit. Hey, what do you need? Huh? Alex, come on. Please. Tell me how to help, okay?
Martin?
Mom?
What is it?
I don't know. She just...
Alex, it's me. It's Laura. Can you look at me, dear? Okay, that's it. Just look at me. And breathe.
Thank you.
I found food. Seems abandoned. Batteries?
No.
Should we sleep here?
Sure.
Candles. Food.
Another prank?
Never.
The hell is this?
A glove. You like it?
It's so ugly.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry. No gift receipt. Thank you. killer. Here.
What should we do?
And we'll figure it out.
And it cries, laughs.
We'll keep it safe.
How?
I don't know, but we will.
And your mom?
She'll be a grandmother.
Laura hates me ever since.
You saved me that day. Alex. Finally. Something good.
Bill needs supplies.
Will the hospital have them?
No. We're low on everything. There's a camp. They'll have supplies.
First, we bring food back to the hospital, then we'll go to the camp. Sleepyhead. I put something in your backpack, along with the food.
Alex. How's it going? Any progress with the
phenometer?
Phenometer. Right. You get it working?
No. You need something?
Well, I'm heading to rations. Care to join me?
No. No thanks, Dad.
Okay. And how about I help you with the phenometer? I'm no tech wizard, but...
Dad, no, it's not ready.
I know, Alex. I know.
How?
I'm a doctor. And your father. How far along?
I don't... 2 months, maybe?
Who else knows?
I told Martin before he...
Alex, you will get through this. We will all get you through this. Me, Laura.
No, Laura can't find out.
Why?
You really want to tell her I'm pregnant with her grandchild?
Laura's always at her best when she has a goal. Since Martin's death, Mark's been running things, which is bad for everyone. This could give her something to focus on. Besides her grief.
She will never forgive me. Never.
Well, she's gonna find out whether or not we tell her.
Not if we leave.
Leave?
There's a campsite turned into a National Guard outpost. They've got supplies.
Oh, we are not going anywhere. This pregnancy will be complicated. I can take care of you here.
At a half-burned-down hospital out of supplies.
Have you actually spoken to anyone at this camp?
No, but...
So we don't even know if the National Guard is still there.
I'll find proof.
No. You need to rest.
Dad, please.
Look, I'll find proof. Tomorrow I'll look for a radio and see if I can reach someone.
And if the National Guard is at the camp?
One step at a time. All right? You shouldn't have a dead flashlight. I'll get you a battery.
No, I'll get it. Are there any nausea pills?
Antiemetics. I'm not sure. Someone broke into the medicine cabinet. Now Mark won't let anyone near it.
Okay. I'll collect what I can, so we're ready to leave once you contact the camp.
Just be careful.
Rosa was smart enough to get the hell out of here.
No one is leaving until I find out who did this. I'm searching every room, including yours.
You've gone off the deep end without Laura pulling on your leash.
Watch it.